Shalawam, Yasha Allah. I just want to do this video, man, because I've been trying to get a priceable, you know, decent avocado for about a week now, man. I've been going to mad different stores, bodegas, supermarkets, stuff like that. I couldn't find it nowhere. I had to ask my, you know, dude I know, Simeon, that I know at the owner of the bodega down the street. I'm like, yo, what's up, Nunez? What's up with the avocados? Like, they went up in price or something? He said, yeah, big time. I usually get an avocado from over there and they be ripe. You know what I'm saying? He'll have some that's not ripe, some that's ripe. And I usually get one for like 99 cents, man. You know what I'm saying? The regular price be like 150, but he, you know, me and him cool. He let me rock for like 99 cents. This avocado was 225, man. I went to the other supermarket. It was 276 a piece. No, 279 a piece, man. So I did a little research and I come to find out the avocados is the biggest drought ever on avocados because of the climate change, man. Because of what Esau, this damn devil, man, what he did to the earth, what he's doing to the earth, man. The chemtrails, you know what I'm saying, the harp system, he messing up the way of the earth, man. Destroying the earth. It's insane, man. You go to the store, you get a dollar bag of chips, man. That's all full of sodium. CNC soda. You know what I'm saying? For 225? You know all the nasty, the gross, disgusting thing you can get at the corner store, man? But here, this fruit, 225, man. Full of omega-3s, B6, vitamin K, and other nutrients. This devil got to go, man. I feel kind of way about this, man. It's like this is my favorite fruit, man, avocado. And I'm sitting here, and I'm like, yo, I'm not about to pay that. But it's been a week later, and I'm like, yo, I haven't been getting no avocados. Like, I ain't getting no avocados, man. It's just crazy. And I had to really pay that. Like, I feel some kind of way, man. This place got to go. And then in the article, it said that the regular price range for a case of avocados is $25 to $35. And I know because I used to get cases of avocados in bulk by the case. And that's the right price. I got, you know, my case about, I got a case for $12 one time. I got another case for like $26. The case is $76 now, man. $76 for fruit. This devil gotta go, man. That being said, shalom, yo.